Hi guests, welcome to D News. We start with the latest news. Mbia Kazungu permanently leaves Isibaya. Siyabonga Twala, who plays the role of Sengwayo Mbia Kazungu, will apparently be exiting Isibaya permanently soon. The actor was put on special leave previously and took a break from shooting on Isibaya and got an offer on Mnet's The Legacy. He apparently had contractual disputes with his producers on Isibaya who couldn't meet his salary demands. Fans will be crushed as they were excited to have their favorite leading man back on Mzansi's longest telenovela. Isibaya apparently, Twala has become a diva on set by making demands and has become too difficult to work with. The only reason he apparently came back was to actually put an end to his character by killing him. Make sure you subscribe for daily updates.